thousands of new coronavirus cases across the U.S. and Michigan. There were more than 800 cases reported today, along with 8 deaths. The pandemic crisis taking a toll on marriages. WWJ business editor Mark Feltman says newlyweds seem to be among the hardest hit.
Divorce attorneys have been busy. In late spring and early summer, divorce rates rose more than 30%. And one out of five couples seeking to end their marriage has been married for just 5 months or less. The figures come from a company, Legal Templates. They provide legal documents. Among the reasons given for splitting up, stress, unemployment, financial strains, the death of a loved one. A third of all divorcing couples blame the breakdown of the relationship with the coronavirus lockdown. Online searches for the phrase file for divorce are up more than 20%. Murray Feldman, WWJ, News Radio 950.
WWJ News Time. 43, latest on the Lions, Tigers, all sports news next.
If you're on Medicare and Medicaid in the state of Michigan, you may be able to get more benefits at no additional cost. The United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan combines your Medicare and Medicaid coverage to give you more benefits than original Medicare. If you have Medicare and Medicaid, call United Healthcare at 1-844-491-9900. That's 1-844-491-9900. This plan is available to anyone. Medical assistance for the state and Medicare.
For a limited time, get super fast internet 100 from WOW for only $39.99 per month. But if you act fast, you can double your speed for just $5 more, which means it's twice as fast as super fast. Is it super, super fast? Super fast plus. Whatever it is, it's awesome. Switch to internet 100 from WOW for only $39.99 per month, and then double your speed for just $5 more. Sign up at wowway.com. Limited time offer for new customers without a bank. Plus billing, equipment taxes, and fees extra. Offer subject to change. Restrictions and terms apply.
Baseball's back, and it's game on. Radio.com. Bringing you the best coverage of this historic 60-game MLB season. Follow your favorite clubs on the country's best sports station every day. They'll break down the news with in-depth game analysis and exclusive player interviews. For a unique perspective on the MLB season and all sports, listen to Radio.com Sports Original. Swings and misses. The best in sports talk is right at your fingertips. It's game on. Major League Baseball on Radio.com and the Radio.com app.
Cloudy skies, 76 degrees, looking for a high in the 70s. We'll see a shower and maybe a thunderstorm tomorrow. Traffic and weather in 3 minutes. 4:45, time for sports. Chris Kalar. I would say, for most fans, they probably couldn't tell you who the long snapper is on their favorite team, but yet the Lions, this guy's been a real fan favorite over the years, hasn't he?
Eli Drinkley should know. He's a two-time Pro Bowler. He was just there a couple of years ago. He's been around for forever now. And Don Muehlbach is who you're talking about. He's going to make the roster for the 17th season. And also Jack Fox will be the Detroit punter for the year. So get those names ready for your vocabulary. As quarterback David Blau, running back Jonathan Williams, and others are among the cuts for the Lions, who needed to trim their active roster down to just 53 players. By 4 o'clock this afternoon, we don't have an official list yet from the team, but plenty of reports out there letting us know who is going to make it. As the season is approaching very quickly, their week one matchup against Chicago is just 8 days away. Players, coaches, and more gathering outside of Michigan Stadium this afternoon to protest the fact that they aren't on the football field, with the Big Ten remaining steadfast in postponing the football season until spring. Wolverines quarterback Dylan McCaffrey was among those protesters.
Things look really across the program, across the players in general, and we're just kind of here to almost bent, and hopefully something changes in the process.
Head coach Jim Harbaugh was among those protesters as well, agreeing with his brother John, who said to free the Big Ten. As coach says, they could be ready to play in 2 weeks if they were given the okay. Tarek Skubal will take the hill this evening in Minnesota, attempting to stop the bleeding after the Twins took both of the doubleheader games at Target Field yesterday. Also, Nico Goodrum heading to the 10-day injury list with a strain in his oblique area. Ron Gardenhire says that Willie Castro is going to get the vast majority of the reps while he's off the diamond. And tonight's matchup is going to go at 7:10 p.m. That can be heard over on 97.1 The Ticket via the Tigers Radio Network. With sports, 15 and 45 past each hour, Chris Villar, WWJ, News Radio 950.
We could see some wet weather moving in for the rest of your holiday weekend. Traffic and weather in 1 minute.
Michelle, we know from the time you get up to the time you wrap up.
Tonight,
there's a lot of meetups, eat-ups, and hurry-ups. So come to Shell and get 3 things done at once. Fill up with Shell V-Power Nitro Plus to help keep your engine running like new. Save up with the Fuel Rewards program and never pay full price for gas again. And Back up with instant rewards to save even more. Make the most of the stop you need to make with Shell. Changing the casual so you shall be selling to plus premium gas. See features and conditions, fuel rewards.
Third floor, free office, one dining room, table room, Monday and Tuesday, but living room Wednesday to Friday.
Wherever school happens for you this year, Staples has amazing prices on everything you need, from laptops to computers, desk chairs to UV sanitizers. This week at Staples, a two-pack of Elmer's glue sticks, a 24-pack of Crayola crayons, and comp books are just 50 cents each. Shop in-store, pick up curbside, or order online. School on, save on, Staples. Enzyme 5, while supplies last, limit 30, limits vary online, curbside available in most stores.
Set your alarm to wake up to the latest breaking news on WWJ News Radio 950.
WWJ News Time is 4:48. It's time for traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8th. Let's go check those roads, O'Neill. Where are we seeing problems right now?
We're actually doing good on area roads this time out, Greg. It's light traffic volumes. Most construction has been postponed, but we still have some extended weekend construction that remains. So we decided to take a look through those AAA jam cams, and with the help of MDOT, we're looking at eastbound 696. A reminder that ramp to Cousins closed through October 1st. Westbound 696 between Woodward and Coolidge. Single lane closure through the end of September. Northbound